Hey guys, it's Kat. Welcome back to my channel. Long time no see. I am doing, I think, maybe 5 or 6 reactions tonight. So we're on the first one. It is my freaking favorite man ever, Jon Bellion. Just reacted to a song. We just got a new song 2 weeks ago, but we have another one. I will never complain about new Jon Bellion music ever. So it's called Crop Circles, and we're gonna get to the point. So let's just listen. Oh my god, it's explicit. Okay, I'm excited. When did our apartment turn to ruins on an island? Where lovers used to live, but they've been gone for quite some time. And cards and clothes are artifacts and clues. Man, the cover art is so cool. The beat. I love that freaking sample. Ah, so Jon Bellion of him. He actually. Why does he keep putting out sad boy anthems? Sad boy anthems. I see him so soon. Oh my god. It sounds like a freaking, what video game is this sound like? I can't. I love that. Wow, freaking fire. I'm so happy. But like, are we surprised that anything he puts out is fire? So like, are we surprised? Okay, I love that sample. Like, thank you for that sample and that freaking song. Okay. I hope it's added to the set list. I'm so excited for the show now. I'm like, not that I wasn't before, but he just keeps adding new music, so I'm like, yes. And I have enough time to learn all the words, so thank you for that. Wow, I mean, there's not much else to say. Like, the music always, his music always speaks for itself. Like, there's not a lot you have to like explain or talk about or, like, you know, explain to enjoy. Like, you would really just enjoy with him because he's like so unique and so his own style. And I love him so freaking much. And I'm so happy. And I hope you guys liked my reaction, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye.